What does it look like?
What does the Vonage manuscript look like? It's a small book, 10 by 7 inches and probably about 2.5 inches thick. These watercolor drawings are extraordinarily peculiar. I mean, especially for that period, because all herbals, of which there were only about 50 or so in existence at that time, were drew from a common pool of imagery, which went back to the herbals of Dioscorides and that kind of thing. There was a very limited pool of images in the European mind at this point in time, and yet the Vonage manuscript is utterly unique. It's completely peculiar. And the way...
What are the ingredients of the ink?
None of this has been looked at and should be looked at. This is another thing. A chemical attack on the manuscript. These water.